Okay guys, we're going to tie the FG knot. You have your main line, braid, you have your leader line, it's mono. You want to keep some tension on it. I put it in my mouth. I'm going to lay your leader line over the top of it, and then you want to wrap it 20 to 25 times. Should look something like that. Now you want to put 2 half-hitches on it. What that does is that locks it all in place. That's so your FG doesn't come out. Okay. Now you want to wet it. Cinch it down. Your FG will change colors if it's done properly. It turns to the dark green on this braid particular. You want to cut your tag in off now. Now go ahead and do 2 more half-hitches in it. Cut your braid tag in off. And there you go. FG.